least Zhang Li can give us the overshield, so, Oh, this could be a fun. Oh lord, oh lord. Alright, overshield. Good thing we brought a lot of food with me.
Leave my spade, my reckoning. Let's go.
Do your worst.
Stabilize. This is order. Stabilize. Gather. Solidify.
Don't get anywhere near that. No.
Yield.
Solidify. Alright, use his order.
Do your worst. Grant us your blessing.
Gather.
Oh, I need that fire one.
Stabilize.
Do your work.
Oh, great, there's a fire circle around him.
Solidify.
Reheal Mona.
Solidify.
Let me scry. Shadows of fate.
Stabilize.
Decided by destiny.
This is order.
Well, looks like I beat it.
Mm-hmm.
Without breaking any rules, other than having to use a lot of freaking healing. Holy fuck. But this is what I get for leveling all my healers up past level 20. GG, freaking. Kogamine. My friend was like, maybe you'll win. I'm like, oh, I won. Actually, did I even have any healers? Sucrose, I don't think she can heal. Yeah, no, none of my characters were healers that were left off. Okay, let's go to a tower so I can... Okay, back to my standard party. Although we gotta change a character since now I have Sino up to...
Dude, the host feature is gone now.
Ready to do my utmost. Yeah?
Of Twitch.
Okay, time to change windows. Screen, not screen one, we'll go with screen two. We'll open up my game. We'll go over to my shop. Crystal top up, 139. Make sure there's enough money in my account. First of all, use PayPal, proceed. That's the first order of business. Make sure there's enough money in the account. Transfer money into the account. Continue. There we go. Bought my tokens. Change screens back to Genshin. Nope, I gotta stop streaming to open. Wait a minute. No, I might be able to do this. I gotta stop stream and then go back into streaming Genshin. Okay.
Okay.
Alright, let's see what I get. Because I ain't pulling for characters. I'm pulling for frickin' Sino's weapon. Legendary. Yep, purple. It's probably gonna be a sword.
So, I don't know if I told you, I got a reply back from Shamai about the skin and she wanted it.
Nice. God damn it! Oh wait, this is a sword. No, this is a great. This is a great sword.
Metal Gear.
Oh, we also got a pole arm too. Okay, so next one's gonna be. I'm gonna say it's another purple. Yep. Okay. It's probably gonna be a pole arm. Nope, it's a book. Okay, pull again. Purple. Yep.
Pizza.
Probably a sword.
Probably.
Nope. Another great axe. Oh, great sword. Alright, this pole will be a legendary. Oh, gold. Nope, another purple. Probably be a bow. Ooh.
I am going to uninstall fucking COD. Modern Warfare 2, honestly.
So that means this pity system's gonna give me a 5-star. It's gonna give me a gold this time. Yep. Here's the pity system.
Yeah.
And it's gonna be a bow. It's not gonna be the pole arm. Oh, yes!
You got a 5-star and you got one you wanted?
Yeah! Fuck yes! The funny part is that's not the guaranteed pity system right there. That was the 10% pity system. Because every 5 pulls, it gives you a 10% pity system. So if you don't pull anything, if you don't pull a legendary on your 5th pull, then the next 5, once you go to the next 5, go up by 5% each one. So 10% at 5 pulls, and then 15%, and 10, 20%, and so on and so forth. For Sino, on the other hand, I had the 100% pity system. I pulled 200 pulls, and I didn't get Sino on a single one. I got Sino on my 40 free pulls. That was just a big kick in the nuts when I tried to pull for Sino. Fuck. Well, better tell my friend. I can't believe it. I got it through the 10% pay system, because when I was pulling for Shao's pole arm last time, I got the bow instead of freaking Shao's pole arm. Through the 10% PD system too. I was pissed. Alright, can I get one more to pull for, try to pull for Venti? I don't know. We'll find something to complete. That just gives me a little bit. Oh. Adventure rank ascension. Where does it want me to go? Oh. Okay. We'll go here. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yep. Actually, can I level up Sano's polearm actually right now that I think about it? Oh, I don't have anything to enhance with. Oh, I do. Oh, little shit. Alright, what can we consume for level 4?
Oh, God.
Alright, we gotta unlock that one. Use that. Oh. Where did we get these from? Is it Tuesday? Ooh, it is. Okay, good. I can actually go in there. But we can't use this yet. We still have to use it. Oh wait, I think it's even better when it's... Nope. No, it's not.